Hello everybody, today I have another playlist video for you guys and I'm very excited.
They say beauty comes from beneath, but why does my mirror deceive?
I've been listening to pretty much the same songs over and over again, so there's not as many songs in this one as there has been in my previous ones. It's kind of hot out today. I'm wearing a hoodie. The first song is by Nessa Barrett and it's called Lie. I actually filmed a video reacting to the music video and I uploaded it and it got completely blocked. Like, no one could see it because of the copyright, and I went and I checked to see what was copyrighted, which was obviously the music video, and it was telling me I pretty much had to take out the whole entire video in order to upload it, so there'd be no point because that was the whole point of the video, was for me reacting to it. And I'm kind of cheesed about it because I saw that other people reacted to it and they don't get copyrighted, so I don't know, they must have something against me. It's happened before, but I just had to take out like little parts of the video. But this time it was the whole music video, well, pretty much the whole music video. And anyway, I'm obsessed with the song. At first I wasn't sure if I liked it because it's really slow. I like slow songs, but I'm more like upbeat. Her voice is so pretty and the story behind it, and I feel like she's finally got the chance to tell her story, and it's really sad. I almost cried listening to it, and the music video is really pretty, and I can't wait for her new EP. I'm so freaking excited for her new EP. I'm gonna react to that one and hopefully I'll be able to upload it.
The heart is beautiful. There's no one there tomorrow. You're not mine, mine, mine. If I don't get to have you, thank God our matching tattoos last for life, life, life. Oh, I know I can help if you need someone.
Tattoos last for life. When I heard that, it literally broke my heart. Like, my heart shattered. It's so sad. The next song I'm totally obsessed with. Like, it's been my morning wake up call. Like, I listen to it like when I wake up, it gets me hyped for the day. And Lana Del Rey is a queen and I want to see her in concert so bad. I've been listening to her older albums. I know she dropped a new one. I talked about this in my last playlist video, but like, her old stuff, like, her new album's really good, but like, her old stuff is just like, I don't know, it's kind of nostalgic. And I love this song, it's Gods and Monsters. This is an ad. My back hurts.
Fame, the
xoxo by Lana Del Rey. It's Cola. Oh, the song, it's so good. I even got my boyfriend to like the song. We were in the car and I was playing it because we like take turns. Well, he hogs the radio. I'll be like, can I listen to one? He's like, one more. Anyway, that was the song I chose. I've been choosing because it's stuck in my head. And I look over and I can hear him and I can see him and he's singing it. And it made me really happy. I love them and I have for years. I think it's been 5 years I've been a fan. I was obsessed with K-pop at one point in my life, and I have another YouTube channel where I made edits of them, and I discovered Chase Atlantic through a BTS edit, and I started making edits myself, and I used their music. But yeah, that's one, like, I don't know, I'm just so lucky I found them, and they're getting more popular now, which I'm excited, but then I'm like, I want to keep them to myself, like they're my little secret. But they deserve the most. They are so talented, and I love them. I want to see them in concert too. Mitchell's voice, ooh, it makes me angry, because like, I'm in love with it. If I could marry a voice, I would marry Mitchell's voice. And my boyfriend's. He'd get mad at me.
Sweet new word.
Oh, did I say the song? This is Devilish. This is definitely one of my favorite songs by them. It's so freaking good. It makes me feel like I'm like a villain in a movie. Yeah. Never have to head and watch the party fall. You in the dust that ain't no move for. Take a sip in your gut, cause it don't exist. Keep the beat on me, talk a few weeks and I cut off your wrist. I really exist to fall. It's like the ghost of a girl. I just want that thing to go. Mind up. next two songs are kind of like throwbacks to my childhood. I remember listening to these two songs, and for some reason, like a couple weeks ago, I just woke up and I remembered them. So I started listening to them, and they're my jam. I want to like have my own movie just to be able, like, have my own montage to this song. Like, the beginning of it just starts with this song. I don't know. Makes me feel hot. Restaurant when I was little, and I had my little MP3 player. I was listening to the song, and I was screaming the lyrics, and obviously I was cussing. And I was with my aunt at the time, I think, and my cousin. Maya was like, "Do not say that word!" And like everyone was looking at me. I cussed a lot when I was little. Like my second word was a curse word. Oh, this much. All the girls don't feel like this. You just been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause ain't no holler back girl, ain't no holler back girl. A few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause ain't no holler back girl, ain't no holler back girl. This much. I heard that you were talking shit, and you didn't think that I would hear it. People hear you talking like that, getting everybody fired up. To share with you today. Please comment down below what your favorite song was from the video. I hope you have an amazing day. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. It would mean the world to me, and I'll see you next time.
Oh, I just wish I could be anyone other than me. Started my own World War III, battling all my insecurities.